chemical species. I'm your chemistry teacher, Samin Mumtaz. First, what is chemical species? A chemical species is an atom or one of a group of atoms, molecules, molecular fragments, ions, etc., made to go through a chemical process or to a measurement. Most of the matter is composed of molecules or ions formed by atoms. So, chemical species can be divided into three categories. Number one, ions, that is cations or anions, molecular ions, and number three, free radicals. Ions, cation and anion. Ion is a charged species formed from an atom or chemically bounded groups of atoms by adding or removing electrons. First, difference between atoms and ions. Atom, the building block of all matters are atom. Ion, compound composed of metals and non-metals, has charged species. The charged species are known as ions. Atoms are divided into protons, neutrons, and electrons. Ions are divided into cations and anions. Atom may or may not be able to exist independently, but ion exist only independently. Examples: sodium, sulfur, phosphorus, these are the atoms. Ions: sodium ion Na+, calcium ion Ca-. Cation and anion formation with example. There are two types of ions, that is cations and anion. Observe first diagram, an atom having three shells. First shell containing 2 electrons, second shell containing 8 electrons, third shell containing 3 electrons. According to octet and duplet rule, atom must having 2 electrons in the valence shell. If shell is 1 and rest of the shell 2 to 7, they must have 8 electrons. So, valence shell having 3 electrons, it must be lose 3 electrons and complete their valence shell by losing electron. An atom or group of atoms having positive charge on it is called cation. The cation are formed when atom loses electron from their outermost shell. After losing, the valence shell will be considered as the second shell and configuration will be 2 and 8. Now it is stable. Second example, chlorine. First shell having 2 electrons, second shell having 8 electrons, third shell having 7 electrons. Last shell must having 8 electrons, but it having 7. It will be gain 1 electron and complete its valence shell by obey the octet rule. An atom or group of atoms that has a negative charge on it is called anion. Anion is formed by gain or addition of electrons to an atom. Metals form generally lose one or more electrons and form cation. How formation of cation? Consider the example of aluminium. Aluminium atomic number 13, it means it having 13 protons and 13 electrons. Configuration will be 1 and 2 in K shell, L having 8 electrons, and 3 electrons will be in third shell, that is M shell. It is incomplete. It must having 8 electrons. So how aluminium will be stabilized themselves? By losing these 3 electrons. After losing, the electron will become 10, 2 in first shell and 8 in second shell. Total number of electron will be 10 and proton is still 13. Configuration is 2 and 8. K having 2 and L having 8. So equation will be aluminium loses 2 electrons and formed aluminium cation. And why it become the plus 3 charge? Because the difference between positive and negative will be plus 3, 13 proton plus 13 and 10 electron minus 10. 13 minus 10 having plus 3 charge. Now, non-metals. Non-metal atoms generally gain one or more electrons and form anions. How formation of anion takes place? Consider this example, chlorine. Atomic number 17. Therefore, it having 17 proton, 17 plus charge, 17 electron, 17 minus charge. There is no charge on the chlorine atom. Valence shell of chlorine showing 7 electron. Configuration is K having 2, L having 8 or M having 7. It is incomplete valence shell. Chlorine gain 1 electron and complete its valence shell. And configuration will be 288. That is K shell 2 electron, L shell 8 electron, M shell 8 electron. Total electron, it becomes the 18. 17 minus 18, it will be minus 1 charge. So chlorine having minus 1 charge. Difference between cations and anions. What is cation? Cations are positively charged ions that form from neutral atoms. Anion, negatively charged ions that form from neutral atoms. Cation from the metals. Anion form from the non-metals. Example of cation, Na plus by losing 1 electron, Al plus 3 by losing 3 electron, K plus 1 by losing 1 electron. Example of anions. O minus 2 by gaining 2 electron, Cl minus 1 by gaining 1 electron, hydrogen minus 1 by gaining 1 electron. Molecular ion. Mostly when gases are bombarded with high energy electrons in a discharge tube, they ionize to give molecular ion. When a molecule loses or gains an electron, it forms a molecular ion. Hence, molecular ion or radical is a species having positive or negative charge on it. Like other ions, they can be cationic molecular ion if they carry positive charge, or anionic molecular ion if they carry negative charge. Cationic molecular ions are more abundant than anionic molecular charge. Now, molecular ion. Here we present some example of molecular ion. These are short-lived species and only exist at high temperature. It means they are unstable. Molecular ions do not form ionic compound. Example, methane having charge, methane ion. It becomes the methane ion. Oxychloro ion. Acetate ion. It is formed by gain or loss of electrons by a molecule. It can have negative or positive charge. It is formed by the ionization of a molecule. Example, methane ion, helium ion, nitrogen ion, free radicals, highly reactive, unpaired electrons, and it is neutral. Free radicals are highly reactive in nature. They having unpaired electron and they are neutral in nature. A free radical is an atom that has an unpaired electron and bears no electrical charge. Odd number of electrons must be present. Observe this diagram. Nucleus as a center and electron in the orbit. If electron present odd in number, it becomes considered as a free radical. Free radicals are reactive atoms or group of atoms containing one or more unpaired electrons. They are highly reactive due to the presence of an unpaired electron. Moreover, Free radicals are very unstable and they tend to stabilize via obtaining electron from outside in order to fill up empty orbitals. They react with other chemical compound to capture the required or needed electron. Example, hydrogen become a free radical, chlorine become a free radical, OH group become the free radical, methyl group having the free radical. Other examples, carbon, they unpair their electron and become the free radical. Nitrogen, 3 unpaired electron, free radical. Fluorine, 1 unpaired electron, free radical. Chlorine, 1 unpaired electron, free radical. Now, difference between ions and free radical. Ions, these are the atoms which bear some charges. Free radical, these are the atoms that have odd number of electrons and no charge, neutral in nature. They exist, ions exist in solution or in crystal lattice. Free radicals, they can exist in solution as well as in air. Ions, their formation is not affected by presence of light, calcium ion, oxide ion. Free radical, they may form in presence of light like bromine ion, nitrogen monoxide ion. Any queries or question, please message me. Thank you.